Hi my beautiful friends, so hello again, a happy new year once again, and I want to quickly show you how I make my homemade DIY face serum. So for that, for a carrier oil, I use this argan oil from Josie Maran from Sephora. This is 100% organic argan oil. They have light and they have full fat version. So this full version, I use it at night time, and light version, I plan to use it at daytime, so that because I have an oily skin, so I'm going to do that. But I want to quickly show you how it is easy it is to make this serum. So this serum is super luxurious. It's called, I have taken a recipe from Melissa Pepping. It's called Forever 29. However, I have added one extra oil and I have doubled the strength of it. So maybe we can call it Forever 19. I don't know, you tell me. So me and my friend, we use this and we just swear by it. We just love it. It's super good for anti-aging purpose. It's amazing for brightening the skin, you like, and all the wrinkles or whatever you want to, it's for overall goodness for your skin. And argan oil is very rich, so it's perfect during this winter time. So let's get started with the recipe. I have already made one recipe in this bottle and I use this at night time, and I needed to make another one. So what I did, I bought this 1/2 ounce bottles from Sephora. They were on sale. It was like this. It had a light version and the rich version both in it. And this bottle is perfect because it has the dropper. You can choose whatever brand you like, but I was comfortable using this one. It said 100% organic, so but you can use whatever you like. So what we are going to do, the original recipe calls for this 4 oils: 1 drop of rose, 2 drop of frankincense, 3 drops of myrrh, and 4 drops of lavender. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to add 1 extra drop of sandalwood oil, because I have heard sandalwood oil is also amazing for the skin. And it's in for 1 ounce recipe, for 1 ounce carrier oil, but here I have 1/2 ounce, so that's why I call it Forever 19 instead of Forever 29. Let's just get started. So I'm gonna just simply, I make sure that I put only 1 drop, because it's a precious oil. These oils are not cheap, especially the sandalwood and rose. They are very precious, because this one bottle of rose takes 22 pounds of actual roses to make this one bottle. So it is most expensive oil that Young Living has. My husband got me as a gift for the marriage anniversary, and I hope to keep it, make it last long, at least for a couple of years, because all you need is a drop in this entire bottle. So frankincense would be 2 drops, so 1, 2, okay, I got 3, that's fine. Then myrrh. Frankincense comes in the kit, so let's say if you don't have other oils, 3. If you don't have other oils, then you can choose just frankincense and lavender. That's fine. That's okay. But I think it wouldn't be called the, you know, it makes a big difference. I did not have rose and sandalwood for the longest time, and when I use it, I see the difference. It's very, very luxurious on the skin. It's much more smoother and feels amazing. I don't have any wrinkles or anything to taste it out, but I'm sure I have seen many testimonials who have like really droopy skin and wrinkles. It works amazing on them. I have like seen before and after amazing pictures. So this was it. It took me a minute or so to mix them all up, and this is my serum. It's ready. So this is, I'm gonna, it's a light version, so I'm gonna use it at night, daytime, and I'm gonna use this one at nighttime. I hope you find this useful, and let me know if you have any questions. Thank you so much. Bye.